all-round champion Yang Wei, second gymnast for China to go on pommel grass.
Spindled and lost foot form just a little on that spindle, but the big travel, very well performed. Now he's on one handle. Those brushes into single leg, tenth each time. But he swings with great confidence. The Russian swing, more Russian swings on the end, building difficulty. Oh, piked it up, almost lost the swing. That just gives a measure of his strength and determination. Need to be straight, and he managed to keep the swing going, piked. What an effort that was.
An incredible performance when you consider that all three scores count. Yang Wei did everything he could to stay on and keep the swing.
It looked precarious at times, but also working with great aplomb on the style. There's the contact with single leg. Got to deduct for that. Again, those fast hands, body extended, shoulders committed. And rescued after a very dodgy period on the end. He rescued a great dismount. That's a team effort.
Where the Chinese looked relaxed in qualifications today, it's a different story. They look under huge pressure here.